The Marlins have been struggling recently, but they're looking for their second straight win over the Giants. Top three, no score. Dan Heron on the hill for the Marlins. Man on second, Joe Panik at the plate. And Danny Echevarria makes a beautiful play, but they can't complete it. Justin Maxwell scores. It's 1-0 Giants. Same score in the bottom half of the inning. Man on second for Dan Heron. That's his fourth hit of the season. Cole Gillespie scores, tied at one. Still in the bottom of the third inning. Next batter, in fact, is D. Gordon. It's a run-scoring triple for him, and the Marlins go up 2-1. Tied at three, top six, Brandon Crawford has a new career high with 11 home runs, puts the Giants on top 4-3. 5-3 San Fran, now bottom nine, nobody out. Justin Bour is sending everybody home with a laser to right field. A three-run shot off Santiago Casilla, and the Marlins walk off at home, beating the Giants by a final of 6-5. On Thursday in the series finale, both Jose Fernandez and Matt Cain will make their season debut.